Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome to Sixx Daze. I am Bob Sixx, and today, doing a double shot. I'm doing YSN Fab, World in My Palms, and Devilish Trio, Decisions of Torment. I'm trying something different this week. I'm doing all double shots, so my goal is to release a video every day this week. So if you do not see a new video every day this week, that means either YouTube has blocked me or one of the lame-ass record labels has blocked my video. It takes 48 hours to get unblocked, so it is what it is, but this is my attempt. Also, something else I'm doing is, I started last week, I'm hiding in the videos to reward the people who actually watch my videos, instructions on how to make a suggestion, because I wiped out all my lists except my completed list, and I've created a new one. So for people that follow the rules, leave it one suggestion. Don't leave multiples. I don't want to know. I don't want them all at one time anyways. More than one suggestion, I ignore you. Or if you say, hey, I'm doing what you told me to do, or like the little dumbass did last week, leave the timestamp where the instructions are at, I'll delete your comment. I sure won't react to your suggestion. Look at that. This is how real it is. I'm not even going to edit that out so it has a better flow. It is what it is. So I appreciate it when you watch the video, because I'm trying to reward those of you that actually watch. I hate when people go, oh, look, new video, and leave comments or suggestions. I don't understand. If you won't watch the song I'm reacting to, why would you leave a suggestion for me to react to something you probably won't watch either? It doesn't make sense. And for those of you that are looking for those guys that just love everything you do and they're going to, you know, pretty much regurgitate your opinion, go somewhere else. I'm not that guy. I don't care what you think about my opinion. You came here to see my reaction, my opinion of these songs. It's that simple. And if you think you can do it better, you'd like to do it better, I'm reacting to the wrong songs, go start your own channel. I'm sure you'll be a huge success. I wish you all the best. Now that all that garbage is out of the way, here we go. YSN Fab and World in My Palms.
Nobody to go to, so when I'm alone, I just write songs. Ain't looking for no type of handout, cause I got a world in my palms. I walk through the rain and I fight storms. See my path in the dark like my bright song. Taking risks forever, dice stone. Never felt I belong on the way home. How you told me you love me, but you just take from me. Tell me what you desire if you didn't make money. Steady chasing my dreams, they call it slave running. Every struggle I face, gotta keep my faith pumping. 9 to 5, it ain't for everybody. You can't make it in rap, what they couldn't tell me. But they count my city every day, I hide me. Funny, most these niggas version, they ain't caught nobody.
Alright, I believe this is the first time I've heard this guy. I like his style, I like the way it's flowing. But let me tell you something. It's not as simple as, well, I'm just going to chase my dreams. No, 9 to 5 is not for everybody. But you have to earn a living. You can't expect your mom and dad to take care of you your whole life. Or your girlfriend or whatever. And yes, there are people that get away with that. But there's more than just, oh, let me write songs. That part I have a little issue with. You know, my parents didn't support me. Once I was old enough to be on my own, I moved out of my house, my mom's house, when I was 17 years old. My official job was nightclub bouncer and DJ. That's not how I earned the real cash. I had a habit to support. But you have to work. That's part of it. So that part I really didn't dig that part. I mean, I love the shit out of my kids, but I don't support my kids. I help them if they need help. Well, my kids both bounced and earn their own livings, make their own way. They know that they can come home at any time they want. If my son was to knock on the door right now, well, he wouldn't have to knock. My son walked through that door right now and said, I got to move back home. Come on. tear this studio apart, move it to another part of the house or out to my shop where I work. You know, I love my children. They are welcome here any time. And if they need a little help with support, that's, but ain't nobody gonna lay around on their ass. Nobody supports me. I get up and go to work every fucking day. So that part I have a little problem with, but I'm liking what he's saying and the way he's saying it. I like everything about this except that part. That projects a bad message. But I really like this kid, and I'm sure I'm going to hear some more from him.
I be locked in the celly, the way I was moving and healthy. Shout out my brother to Snelly, cause he hold it down, he don't feel me. My mind on my lady and money. Hey man, when it rain, appreciate it with more when the sun is beaming. I don't say much, but these bro niggas screaming. I treat my eye like an insecure boyfriend. He sat on my DM, delete him. The youth looking, I gotta lead him. Stick to the books, cause the streets have your friends saying freedom. Slay to the money was freedom. Gave up the smoking to keep young. I can't lie to you, I used to smoke and drink just to get away from all the burn. Hard headed, can't tell me nothing. It took me some time just to realize I won't learn. Put all my feelings on paper to keep my mind sane, and my phone was on do not disturb. It bro said my flow tight. I feel like I got no life. He told me be patient and wait for my turn. I got nobody to go to.
And see, he literally just said all positive stuff there. You're trying to focus and put your phone on do not disturb so you can focus on what you're truly doing. Oh, shit, in that other part. It's hard to do like this.
When I'm alone, I just be patient and wait for my turn.
There you go. You got to be patient. There are literally almost no overnight successes, even though a lot of people claim, oh, look at them overnight. Just because you haven't heard from them or seen them struggling for 10, 15, 20, 30 years. You know, on average, it takes most people 5 years to really launch and get up there. Some it takes even longer than that. You know, when I was doing stand-up comedy, there are amazingly talented comics. Most of you don't know who they are. They literally tour the world. That's how they make their living. They crush it and kill it, but they haven't had their big break. But they keep at it because that's what they do. So, like he said, be patient and wait your turn, but you cannot stop. You have got to keep on the grind.
I got nobody to go to, so when I'm alone, I just write songs. Ain't looking for no type of handout, cause I got a world in my palms. I walk through the rain and I fight storms. See my path in the dark like my bright song. Taking risks forever.
That's weird. He says he's not looking for no handout, but he got mad because she wasn't supporting him. That's the only... I look for that. It's an OCD thing. I look for that in stories. So that part is a little off, but I really am. You're probably thinking that I don't, but I really do like this song.
Stone, never felt I belong in the way home. How you tell me you love me, but you just take from me. Tell me what you desire if you didn't make money. Steady chasing my dreams, they call it slave running. Every struggle I face, gotta keep my faith pumping. All that I need in this life is a pen and paper. I'ma jot to the rag, ain't no hesitator. Where I'm from, you with feeling dangerous. I go reach for the stars, you will undertake a no choke slam. I feel a high when I'm up on the stage, I got dope fans. See, my Nina is in like my ride and make a nigga wanna slow dance. I need a fizz and I broke down. Where to go when you feel all alone? Really is fuck everybody. I'ma tapping through a different zone now. Cause I've been living like a boss. The way that I view it, don't know what they lost. Sometimes I get lost in my thoughts. It's hard to be present, my past always haunts. I can't be living no false life. It's a dog eat dog, I'm a dog fight. Better stay up in this dude for the spotlight. Struggling, but my Lord said it's alright. Remember dreaming I would make it in a ball life. But I got another chance to beat the hard life. And it really doesn't matter why you all tight. I'ma keep on spreading love till my post die. Yeah. I got nobody to go to, so when I'm alone I just write songs. Ain't looking for no type of handout, cause I got a world in my palms. I walk through the rain and I fight storms. See my path in the dark like my bright song. Taking risks forever, dice thrown. Never felt I belong in a way home. How you tell me you love me, but you just take from me. Tell me what you desire if you didn't make money. Steady chasing my dreams, they call it slave running. Every struggle I face, gotta keep my faith pumping.
Yeah.
The rules are bending, cause baby, you a little rebel. You haven't sent from above, I gotta be gentle. I'm on a natural high with you, I lay low. And we catching a vibe, we cannot fake, no. Shorty never gon' lie, she staying faithful. You a gem in my eye, I'm so damn grateful. Shorty hold me down like there ain't no other option. So caution, I'm finna get it, no stopping.
And there we go. Like I said, I'm sure some of you are going to get the impression, oh, he didn't like... No, I really did. The little offsets in there that threw me off that I commented on, that part, eh. But in the end, that was so positive. And you do need to chase your dreams like there's no other option. But you got to be, you know, you have to work. That it's not going to just fall in your... Well, I mean, for some people it does it. It's not just going to fall in your lap. You have to work like you have no other option. Go, go, go. You got to make it work. Keep going. You know, if I listened to everyone that told me how to do this, I didn't learn to do reactions for anybody. I got in here. I do it my way. But a lot of people who don't even do this want to give me advice. I'm not looking for your advice. I know you're trying to be helpful. In most cases, a lot of times it's just a little trolls trying to, look what I did. But... You know, when I was in bands, when I was doing comedy, people were always trying to tell me, who don't do it, how to do it. This is what you need to be doing. This is how you need to be doing. This is what kind of jokes you need to be telling. I'm not asking you for shit. I'm doing this my way. And if I fail, it's going to be 100% on my shoulders. If I succeed, it's going to be all mine. But, you know, I really like that song. I know it sounded like I did, but I promise you, I did. And those of you that... I've been watching my videos, you know, I will not bullshit you. If I don't like something, I'm going to tell you. I recently reacted to these guys, and I mean, I've done one way back when, but, so I'm looking forward to this one. It's Decisions of Torment. And man, there's a lot of those in life. There we go, Devilish Trio.
A serpent guides me to damnation. All religion is a lie. Choose to question my creation. What's the purpose of this life? Obscene temptations of destruction lead me closer to this truth. But devastation comes a consequence created by abuse. And when they come to snuff your freedom, make a stand they can't refuse. In virtual thoughts and fate the pentagram. This world is an illusion. My intentions to relieve have left me down inside a hole. But through this brotherhood, I found a purpose. A sacred pact of new perception. Burn the pig and bleed the goat. A witch has saved my intellect. And through discretion now I know. Take 13 steps into the void. Face retribution all alone. I spit my poison to the priest. Who thinks his words can calm my soul. This rain will fall and with these floods. There comes a message from an evil. Now a question haunts my mind. Will I survive it through the sleep? I cannot help it. I become my train of consequence. It moves along the tracks of what's been done. The devil took away my youth. That you make when faced with problems. Choose your fate, avoid the light. Don't trust the Bible.
I know I pointed this out last time. They reminded me a lot of Suicide Boys now, but it is different enough, and I'm really liking this one. Now, I'm not saying not to have faith in anything. Faith and hope gets us through some tough times, but too many people will get into, I mean, drastic times do require drastic measures, but people get triggered. Like, if I say something I don't like, if I don't like their song, a lot of times they won't even wait to hear what I say, and other times they'll, even though they listen to every bit of it, there's been a few songs, I'm not going to say what they are, that I've reacted to, and someone heard one thing and got triggered, and they ignored everything else I said. They focused on two sentences instead of the three paragraphs that followed. Oh, you, be calm. I'm not saying, I mean, I get triggered, don't get me wrong, but take a moment to think, because, you know, jumping the gun like that, you can get yourself in a shitty situation. And putting all your faith in, like they said, don't put all your faith in the Bible. Sorry, my nose itched. A lot of people do that. That doesn't apply to what's going on. I'm not saying to, for those of you that believe in that, all that stuff, I'm not saying to turn your back on it. I'm saying have a broader vision. Look at the bigger picture. Yes, this is going to help. Like when you're looking at a map can get you from point A to point B, but there may be another route. So if there's a traffic jam, don't go, oh, well, the map says go this way, or the Bible says live this way, or your parents said that you have to do it this way. That was the way it was then. You know, we gave our children advice on how to be good people. But we told them, once you move out of this house, if you turn into a piece of shit, that's on you. You were raised right. But your circumstance may also cause you to go a different way, even though it's a way that you don't, shit, I don't want to do that. Or, you know, my mom and dad told me not to do that. I know that's wrong. But that's the best way for me to go to get to where I'm going. So you got to think, logically think, not do like these, not that kind of shit. But, man, I'm liking this. I don't think I liked the first song I reacted to too much, but this last one I liked, and I'm really liking this one.
This corruption lies in wait. The government preys on your weakness, looking down upon the people.
And it's been a long time ago, so I know somebody's going to go back to my video and go, oh, you liked it, but you said you didn't really like it. I don't really remember. That's the point. If I really liked it, I would remember.
People crooked cops control the laws, and now our values are decreasing. All I want is just some peace, but conflict follows where I go. Upon these walls, I scratch the surface through this pain. I found and know, and now these rituals of pagan show me proof within the stone. We aim to reinvent the steel, the trio's wrath will soon unfold.
Something else that gets me, a lot of people will make bad decisions and then it's somebody else's fault. You know, when I was an addict, that was nobody's fault but mine. I did not even blame the person that introduced me to it. Why? Because I made the choice to do it myself. Nobody held me down and dumped that shit up my nose. I actually had to make it go up my nose. You don't just look at it and all of a sudden, holy shit, it's not how it works. I made a choice and I paid for that choice. Then I made a choice to stop, and I did. So stop blaming other people. I just on my 6 minutes channel just did a thing about self-accountability. You know, too many people, they, oh, the devil made me do it, or it's so-and-so's fault, or it's their fault. You know, oh, it's the cop's fault, I'm in prison. No, the cop didn't rob the fucking bank, you did. Or steal that car, you did. You know, everybody wants to, not everybody, but a lot of people want to blame someone else for their bad choices. It's your life. Now, when you're a child living at home under your parents' roofs, you rebel. Some people rebel. and go do shit they know they're not supposed to do. But, you know, you live in an abusive home. It sucks. You get through that. Once you're out of your parents' house, every single choice you make is yours. You need to own it. The 2 years I spent as an addict was 100% my fault. The years I spent as an alcoholic, 100% my fault. When I was homeless, 100% my fault. I have never blamed anyone else for any of that shit. Once you start owning your own bullshit, your bad choices, your bad decisions, that's how you truly start making. It's like exercise. You know, you start out trying to do push-ups, you can't do them. Or you can do one or two and it sucks. But you keep doing it, and also what used to suck is now good. So once you quit, you start owning your bad decisions, you'll almost inherently start making good decisions, or better ones anyways. So that own your bad decisions. Your bad decisions are what puts you where you're at. Period.
Your smart isolation is the key, all that I need to drain the tears up your business. Down for me with six fat bucks to bring to sleep. No peace, just to beat upon a week that brings sorrow. I'm never second guessing shit, bitch. It's the way of the trio.
And there we go, Devilish Trio, Decisions of Torment. Oop, burp. See, I could edit that out, but I'm not one of those channels. So there you get it. We all burp. We all fart. It happens. Your nose itches. Ear itches. Leave all that shit in. It's real life. I'm not going to polish this up and make it kind of, look, he's perfect. Not even close. But I got to hand it to the person who is stuck with Devilish Trio and kept suggesting them and patiently waiting and suggesting. And when I started doing this new way of taking suggestions, they took advantage of it and have done it. And they told me they've gotten better, and they have. I agree. I know that I'm going to get more, and I will react to more. I like this. So, that YSN Fab, I really like that one. Like I said, even though the two little things, what I'm sure people are going to key in on and go, I really like that. I'm looking forward to hearing more from him. And this is a good video for me. If you're still here and I haven't pissed you off, I'd appreciate it if you would click that subscribe button right there. It doesn't hurt. It doesn't cost money. I'll never call you at home and ask you to extend your subscription. Thank you. Oh, and don't forget to click the bell so you know every time I release new content. Thank you so much for hanging out. Have a great day. Make someone laugh if you get the chance. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them. Because you just never know when that's going to be the last chance you get to tell them. Be safe, people. We are living in some crazy-ass times. Until next time, I am Bob Sixx. Peace.